Welcome back to the channel. I've just got a small Amazon haul to share with you because some of these books are a little bit quirky, so I wanted to share them with you. So first of all, I've got Colour for Calm. Let me zoom in. This is a little book that I've bought for traveling. Let me just get my ruler and I'll tell you how big it is. It is dinky dinky. So is it square? Yeah, so 6 by 6 inches, 15 by 15 centimeters. Not super thick. And you get 30 geometric colouring patterns in here. It is by Mindful Colouring Books. So this is the first one that I've got. So I just wanted something that I'd be able to take on holiday with me, you know, should we one day be able to go on holiday again. And I always, not worry, but I'm never sure what to take on holiday, because what supplies are you going to take? So, because supposing they run out or something breaks, but you don't want to take a ton of stuff with you. So I thought patterns would be good. I could just take some glitter gel pens, and it wouldn't matter if I took limited colours with me, because patterns. Okay, so that is Colour for Calm Pocket Size by Mindful Colouring Books. Then I got Noodle Doodles. Oh, too much. So difficult to control my Zoom, guys. It's just me touching the screen, so it's not easy. So Noodle Doodles. And this is by Polly Jenkins, 50 Professional Compilations. So this is really cute. Test the page bleed. So you can hold your pen on there and then see if it came through. I assume it's going to come through, because that's how I work. So different crazy themes, pirate, weather, and then these are the noodles. Noodle doodles, you see, the doodles are amongst the noodles. And very straight noodles, like more like raw spaghetti than noodles. So all different topics. Furry animals, sweet treats, kitchen things, farm animals, vegetables. I'm surrounded by noodles, I hate it. Oh, tell you what else is on here. Love. Really cute. And you get 50 pages. So, you know, that's really good. It is a smaller than usual colouring book, so it's square sized. Shouldn't have put my ruler away. Just know it, don't you? Multitasking now, guys. Okay. Look at him with all his eyeballs. So yeah, I really like that. So it is eight and a half inches or 21.5 centimetres square. So that's that one. So if I show you, oh my goodness, next to a normal size colouring book. So it is a lot shorter, but it sticks out a bit more than a Creative Haven. So that's how big that one is. Okay, I'm going to save the best one till last. So, well, yeah. So this is Dinosaurs, a wild colouring book for adults. And this is by Papa Terry Blue. Let me, have I got it written down? Yeah. So they do a lot of Zen Doodle pattern-y type books. I've already got some of their stuff that's like quotes and things like that. So these are all going to be dinosaurs, and on this side is like a little bit of information about the dinosaur, so we'll know who it is. But these are really pretty, which is good because I think dinosaurs are pretty. So yeah. Can't have enough dinosaur colouring books. That is a fact. And like, they don't have much going on in the background, so you could do what you want. Like, can you imagine him in really bright, vibrant colours and then black out the background? It'd be amazing. Look at all these little baby ones. That's cute. Oh, look at them. With his mum. That is also cute. Okay, so that is that one. So that is Dinosaurs by Papa Terry Blue. Petery Blue. Or perhaps it's Papitery. I don't know. I don't know. Okay, so then there's this one that I found. Just kind of popped up on Amazon. Self-Care Cats. A colouring book about self-love. Okay, who is this by? Soul Press. Concept by Jamie Flynn Rubin. It's me time. So on this side, we've got like, all the way through, so self-care is, and there's something about it. And it's all cats doing me things. Look at this one. Look at this, I love this. Watching cat flicks. It's just this cat. Same cat, different cat, don't know, it's up to you. Look. Colouring. Love it. Travelling the world. And she's just out and about doing the things that she enjoys. Walking her dogs, as you do. So really cute. I really liked that. So that is Self-Care Cats by Jamie Flynn Rubin and Soul Press. So that is my mini haul, just the four books. So I'll put links in the description below so that you can check them out and see what you think. Yeah, and let me know if you decide to add any of these to your wish list. Yeah, love this one. I think that's my favourite one. Just so cool, so cute. Right, okay guys, thank you very much for joining me. If you enjoyed this video, please do give it a thumbs up. And if you haven't already, please do subscribe, and then you will know whenever I put a new video up. Okay, I'll see you in the next one. Bye.